Sir Christopher Lee was a magnificent actor, portraying roles such as Dracula, a Bond villain, Death, Lucifer, Count Dooku, Saruman, and Lord Summerisle. Additionally, he played Sherlock and Mycroft Holmes. He fought against the Nazis during World War II. He released a heavy metal album about Charlemagne and spoke languages including Italian, Swedish, English, German, and French, holding the world record with over 200 films. He was knighted by King Charles on October 30, 2009.